To be sustainable, we need to have energy. This solar pump should provide enough juice to run the entire settlement.
Hello.
Friendly supply on foot in proximity.
I have water tables out here.
We've got a bunch of talented musicians here who have volunteered to organize concerts. That ought to help cheer people up. It's necessary for all adults here to be able to defend themselves. Thanks for helping set up the firing range.
So bad. I don't know if you heard, but Constitution Camp got overrun. There are a lot of good doctors there, trying to keep it open as a medical clinic. I barely managed to escape, but luckily the campus took me in. The others were gonna try their luck in the sewers. I worry about them. They should be here, not in some dingy rat hole. Would you keep an eye open for Maddie Tran? She was leading that group.
We've never stopped improving our clinic. I'd say what we've got is pretty good.
We're running low on supplies and could use some help.
Incoming backup request.
Were up to something weird in the relief camp by the Potomac River. I was out scavenging for parts, and when I looked over the fence, I saw them emptying blood bags into crates. God knows what they're planning. Maybe you should go and check it out.
With this equipment, our construction projects will go a heck of a lot faster. Thanks for finding it, Agent. Adding honey to our diets is going to make things taste
Jeff.
A lot better around here.
He lasted this
Thanks
long.
For helping bring in these
this
hives,
really
Agent.
Well on He'll be safe here. And having our own beehive won't hurt either.
When Constitution Camp was overrun by outcasts, a group of doctors fled to the sewers. Find them. It sounds like they need help.
Supply drop nearby. Detected. Friendly control point in proximity. Drinking water detected. Drinking water nearby. Civilians in distress. Hostiles are opening a supply drop. Incoming hostiles detected.
You should be coming up on the sewer entrance. Look out for the doctors and Constitution camp. Campus's bed's waiting for them.
They're gonna get me!
All crates are now empty. Supply drop successful. Vital signs critical.
down, hands up. Division, eh? Okay. It's okay. They're Division.
We are the survivors from Constitution Camp. The outcasts have been chasing us pretty relentlessly, and we were about to make a last stand. We could really use your help, honestly. Most of these folks are doctors, not fighters.
Follow me. We're expecting an attack from the subway tracks.
Assistance needed.
Vital signs critical. That's how we do it. Didn't figure I'd be coming back to this when I got back from volunteering in the Congo. My Hippocratic Oath doesn't apply to psychos who are trying to shoot me or my people. You tell Henry we'll be joining his merry little band. We've got doctors and nurses just itching to put their skills to use.
Campus are making space for Maddie and the survivors. They'll get put to work at the clinic once they've been fed and rested.
Agent requesting backup.
We've got confirmation the Outcast Chief Strategist is inside the Potomac Event Center. If we can capture him, we can interrogate him and figure out what they're planning. Kelso will set up a diversion. You go for the target.
You'll need to cut off any escape routes and box this guy in before you can bag him.
Always good.
Good agent.
Friendly control point detected.
We need you to secure the outcast strategist.
I'm set up at the main entrance. Agent, head for the northeast gate.
With the northeast gate and main entrance covered, he won't be able to leave the center without running into one of our teams.
Agent, there's a vehicle parked on the retractable bollards in front of the gate. We might be able to raise the bollards and use the car as a battering ram.
Stay here. I'll go check it out.
I'm in. Main entrance is clear.
Agent, you need to cut off the primary escape route. Take out the boats they've got docked southwest of your position.
I'll keep an eye on the main entrance and make sure he doesn't double back. Strategist is home.
blood on your hands.
Then he won't be born!
Strategist is home.
A lot of hostiles by the docks. They're securing the boats.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there.
Let's get into this, Agent.
They die fighting.
Signs, zero.
seeing a lot of hostiles by the docks. They're securing the boats.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there.
Down on our side.
Backup request.
Just wounded him. Side by outcast.
Almost to the dock, Agent. Hope you're not too late.
Keep them away from the boats! Do whatever it takes!
There's no one!
Heads up. I'm seeing a lot of movement toward the boats, but no sign of the strategist.
I can shoot!
Dead man living.
contingent down.
Kelso? Shit. Either Kelso's not responding. Damn it, Kelso. We have to make sure he doesn't slip past us. Without Kelso, capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
They'll have to go through the theater. Cut them off and kill them!
Thank you.
Freak.
Was that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
I'm not dead. Don't everyone cheer at once.
Wait, is that Kelton?
I lost Broke and I lost Carl. Listen, I need you
to come to the hall. Thank God. Kelton, all right?
Head down to the concert hall.
Are you all right? I'm not scared.
Take it to
thought I'd sit and wait for you to assassinate me?
In case you were curious about the outcasts, here's something for you to take a look at. Now that we have this strategist, the outcasts are gonna be in disarray. And we could probably get some useful info out of the bastard. I'm pretty sure Kelso can persuade him to cooperate.
You good? You ready? All right, men. Emmeline will know of your courage. They all will.
Remember me, man.
Always, brother.
Agent requesting backup.